On the other hand, cognitive empathy provides a different perspective. It involves understanding someone's thoughts, intentions, and motivations without necessarily sharing their emotions. It is a skill that some individuals possess at heightened levels, such as psychopaths. These individuals can navigate life as if it were a chess game, lacking emotional understanding but excelling in strategic manipulation. They are, in a way, lost in a vortex of their own detached worldview.